Hello, my fellow gamers. Welcome back to the game here. Welcome back to Metal of Chaos. Jody. Military campaign based in a ghost town in the Phoenix suburbs. The radar jamming facility for their secret defense is set up in the town. Metal Wolf's radar could be jammed. Yeah.
Please destroy all target areas in the above ground buildings to knock out the radar jamming and avoid surprise attacks from the enemy.
I like it.
This mission goes by the call name
Radar Love.
My darling Clementine operation.
I deserve credit because I caught a song.
Good luck and Godspeed, Mr. President.
Screw you, Jody. So we did get a new gun. It is not... It has more ammo. Yeah, I'm not interested in using it. We have 245,000 again. So let me see what we can develop here. I kind of do like the idea of using the submachine gun, so we're going to... All that? 13-4? Okay. And then... I think I'm going to re-equip a sniper. The W13... Okay, hold on. Let me see how good this new machine gun's going to be. Oh, it's a legit machine gun, not a submachine gun. Okay. Multiples are strafing. We're really good at strafing. That's all we're going to be able to do, but hey, I'm enjoying this gun. I'm going to keep the Desert Eagle. I'm going to actually switch these two out. Use the Desert Eagle as a third string. And, yeah, we'll go ahead and put the sniper rifle back on for now. I probably won't. You know what? That's fine. I don't think I'll need the pistol and the shotgun and the everything else. Let's go ahead and move forward, shall we?
This place is pretty run down.
It's
like a town in an old western.
Yeah.
A radar jamming station is located here.
I see.
The number of target areas and enemies seem limited. Let's mop this area up ASAP.
Draw!
Jody, sorry, but these guys might slow me down.
Huh?
Oh. Oh, no.
Major, Michael Wilson. You've tarnished the good name of the U.S. military and your reputation as a hero.
And now you'll die for it.
No! Wait! Stealth camouflage!
This is like starring in John Ford's My Darling Clementine.
Is that the...
Wanna find out who gets to play Wyatt Earp?
Posing as a hero in an old western is fine, but since you're surrounded now,
you're
not heading
for home ground. Okay. Holy balls, there's so much stuff going on.
Capabilities cannot be picked up due to radar trouble. How about we make a fresh start by destroying the enemy's radar jamming facility?
Okay, that's... Man, this kind of reminds me of, like, Redemption 1's, Armadillo. A little bit. I got it. So I had to kill all three of them.
That's a radar jamming installation.
Yes, it is. We've been over this, Jody.
That kind of headache is pumping it full of a heavy dose of lead. Now the stealth function of the enemy's heavy special mobile armor is knocked out. Now that's refreshing. Kind of like sunrise on an early summer morning.
Oh, shut up, Jody. I'm getting attacked by one of them. Alright. Oh, I need to hit the hostages too. Okay, where are they at this point? Because we're in a really good... What the heck?
The defense strength is high against live ammunition.
That is missing that. They're looking for me, which is funny. Oh, there they are. Wait. Are there guys up there? I know I shot at it earlier thinking there was. That's a burst unit. You know, I think it's a Rady model that hurts. But we have a slight issue, which is I'm struggling with. I'm worried about ammo all of a sudden. President, not major to you. Man, these guys just tank bullets.
Major, you.
You're the one who started a fight. You could for cash. You know what? Screw off. I have two rockets. Well, maybe I do. Yes, I am. House a little bit. Grab these rare stuff. Got a pretty good combo going on. I'm not used to that. I saw that. I'm gonna grab these things before I save that last few people. Wish there was a button to tell you how much everything is. Wait.
Major, at least die like a man.
I'm trying to find you, Randy. Where are you? You know what? Give me the... Okay, this is not working anywhere towards my plan here. Wait, hold on. I hear... Okay, is that all the hostages? Because I don't want to think about killing hostages. They're good people. There's another one.
mobile armor are all that remains.
I think that is everybody at this point. Tanks. Ooh, tanks hurt. Alright, I have literally killed everything I possibly can but my special armor. So I have no idea where it's even at. Okay, I do have two rocket launchers right now. So the last guy's over here. Where are you, Randy? Oh, you're behind me. What's wrong, Randy? Alright, this Randy model is destroying me. Shoot, reload. I win. Figured out how to play against you, Randy.
All enemy special mobile armor units have been put 6 feet under, Town Marshal. How's it feel to be an Old West hero?
Old.
Not too good. I'm not the hero type. I'm just doing my job as president.
Man's got a priority. Alright, we got three of the special prods. We got you saved, everybody. Damage points E. Ooh. My KO points couldn't give me everything. So upgrade your mobile suit. Wait a minute. Climb rating to 31, 11 tech rating. From the morning. But, time out. The precarious position Arizona resists base to come under fire from a tree of ultra-armored suit. But this was said, the fires of the resistance were still burning strong. However, the last of us for not noble souls who perish are those under the sun of President Wilson's name. As we all know, the government has since built a road that stretches the desert of Phoenix all the way to the East Coast with the Michael Wilson Highway. Straight as an arrow, it serves as a reminder to keep our country in the path of righteousness and never become lost again.
Jody, what's the situation on the ground across America?
In the West, areas where the army is pulling out are on the rise.
Good.
But across the nation, the situation isn't so good.
Not good.
Don't worry. I'll free the whole land soon enough. Any email from the resistance?
Yes, there is. The man's voice is as cool as ever. Please have a listen.
Metal Wolf, thank you. Our membership is steadily on the rise. More reliable, trustworthy sympathizers have joined our fight to revolt. The day will come soon. When we're ready to rise up, I'll be sure and let you know.
The resistance leader sure is standing tough, isn't he?
Tough as nails. Now I'll head out to liberate the West.
Well? We got one. I'm not gonna talk about this yet. I want to see So, I guess when I collect enough energy pods, it just does it automatically? Because I don't see a way I can... That's a lot of helicopters. Great. Anyway, next time on Metal Wolf Chaos, let's tackle on what will be the Grand Canyon. And I'll see you then.